Danny, I made it.
Great. Where are you?
Some kind of service tunnel.
I'm on the other side. Just keep going. You're almost to the colony.
I'm at the colony. Where are you?
See that light tower? Meet me there.
Light tower. Got it.
Something down here on this rock.
Lockdown. UJC's got a response team on route, but they gotta hurry. Something's happening. People are getting sick.
Thank you.
needs an ID card. Danny, I can't access the elevator. This area's locked down.
I didn't come in that way. Had to raid a security room up here to open things up.
Security room? I'll look for one here.
Nobody heard that.
Thank you.
God damn it. guarding that motherfucker, man.
Danny? Where'd she go?
Niggas down here in the mines area. That guy's stuck down here.
Danny, you there? Why isn't she responding?
Come on.
don't do that. Some health ASAP, nigga.
was operating within normal parameters.
Chips going.
The UJC appreciates your productivity.
To protect you. You didn't deserve this.
Danny. Hey, Danny.
Get away from me!
Okay. Okay.
I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Be sure. You don't seem okay.
I was in their mind. Reliving their memories. There was an outbreak 75 years ago. like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone. Trying to contain it. Everyone. These aren't accidents. There's a pattern. Blockade, black iron, Europa. They're all dead.
Watch out!
At this nigga again. Fuck! Couldn't move.
Drop on me, but yeah, I'm fine. This way. I know.
Didn't know you could transfer memories like that.
Really? It's like copying a file. UJC required the miners to get a version of what became the core.
So what's it like?
Weird. Being two people at once really makes you understand.
Damn, they was down here for 75 years. That was the first impact of these things. Oh my god. You can never have a safe walkway.
Walkway collapsed.
The way to the surface is on the other side of the colony. Just keep moving and I'll meet you there.
All systems operating within normal parameters. Wait for Prince to complete. Remove item from Prince assembly.
Come on, bro. Shout out for the upgrades, though. pray for it.
Days later.
Gotta find a ladder.
The upper level, Jacob. Look for the clinic.
The mine shaft up to the surface.
Why would they cover it?
Don't know, but we have to cut through there to get back to the prison.
Not us.
evolution is similar to what was discovered in the Roma. If we could understand the disease, we could re-engineer it to unlock the secret of the Parano effect.
Holy shit.
I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
Strong will does this man have to be still functioning like this with the mutation inside of him? What the fuck? Oh my God!
Zeus is just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
take us up to the surface.
Oh, we made it. Danny? Danny!
Gotta be antidote.
Let's find out.
UGC printing at your service.
Figure out what you gotta understand. What is the warning at?
Everything's running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell.
Is this you?
The whole prison's infected.
We should get the hell out of here.
Great. The warning signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
I'm getting the door now.
That shit look crazy, bro. Look like a flood.
Help! Return to your cells.
Those machines are still active? Okay. I'm gonna end it right here. You feel me? Oh man, I was getting tagged throughout this whole gameplay. I had to take a couple of days off because I was still irritated off my whole gameplay being erased. So I was playing off of that, then I just got irritated, bro. But story was that they found it was an alien life form on this planet, and they killed it, and they took the samples and examined it on prisoners, and they ended up turning into that, and it got out of hand. So that's why the prison is looking like this. So my theory was correct, that this thing was man-made. People just don't want to leave stuff alone, man. And that's what caused that planet to die out like that, because they planted a disease on the world, which is not supposed to do. And Jacob was being, he was delivering product that he didn't know what really was. It thought it was some other product, but under that it was the alien's organs. It was crazy. And we ended up getting back with the security guard. He mutated very, very smoothly, and he enhanced with some powers. We escaped from him, but that's not probably not gonna be the last time we seen him, bruh. So, but if you enjoyed this gameplay, make sure you like the video, subscribe if you're new, comment down below what you think, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Bro. Peace. Qu'est-ce que tu attends?